Hey guys, this is Kisan. This is my laptop, Dell E6330, and this is my RX 5X0, 4 GB RAM. What do I do is connect it to my Xbox card and output it HDMI. It is kind of odd, but it is work. This solution is how to say it? It is you need to output the 12V from your external battery or just AC adapter, and then connect it with this wire. This is not the main source of the of your graphic card, but it is needed, and your powerful graphic card needs the it depends on your input, which needs 6-pin or 8-pin, and you connect to your power supply, and you turn on it, and then combine it with this 12V, and then turn on, and which is work, and now see the I call it the load IC, and justify the CPU and GPU. No, this one. And it is not no GT. It can use, but of course it has some losses on the performance, but it is work. About 20 to 30% losses, but it can work. And mostly, if you connect with your external GPU on the laptop, you need like the Thunderbolt 3, or you use the mini PCIe solution. Using the Express card is very little. No people use this solution, but I use it today. It is work, and you can see I tried and the MSI. Composter, when I choose from donut, choose full screen display. Okay, and just run the test. It can run, and you see speed. And the HDMI cable is connected to the TV, and so it works. And this is my solution. And next time I will upload a video. Maybe next time I will buy a MSM card or the GTX 1650 to try it with all the
power supply, the minimum solution to connect with the computer. For the AMX M card, I want to try if I just connect it with the PCIe X1 slot and do not need to output HDMI and just project it in the internal screen. So it works. Okay. See you next time. Bye bye.